Thank you. Okay, so tell me what happened the other day. The suspense is killing me.
All right already. But you've got to keep this under your hat, okay? This is between you and me.
I swear I won't say a word. We barmen know when to keep our mouths shut.
By the goddess, lower your voice. I assume you've heard about Mr. Golding's house being burgled. Well, the fact is, Mr. Golding was murdered during the robbery.
Murdered? Oh, you mean Mr. Golding is dead?
I told you to keep it down. That's why nobody's seen hide nor hair of him recently. He isn't among the living anymore.
But Mr. Golding was such a big man. You're trying to tell me he was killed by a random burglar?
Well, the really weird thing about it was that the burglar was apparently dressed as a jester. I didn't see him myself, mind you, but that's what they say.
A jester, huh?
A strange one, this burglar. Seems he broke in, killed Mr. Golding, and left. He didn't take anything valuable. From the looks of it, he was after Mr. Golding's life, not his gold. I also heard that Cash and Carrie have ordered some men to find the jester and avenge their father's death.
By the goddess, this is big... Oh, I won't tell a soul. You can count on me. I'd better get back to my customers. See you later. Gah! I'm sorry, I did not see you standing there. Did you hear what we were talking about? Oh, forgive me for the strange question. A slip of the tongue. I'd better get back to work.
We can't be absolutely sure it was Jomagos who killed Golding, but I'm quite sure we can be sure enough to be sure.
Cool, blimey!
Why don't we go and have a look at those ruins on the island to the north? Maybe we'll be able to find some kind of clue.
Thank you.